one of those big election years. Iowa, the conservative Iowa caucuses, voted for George H.W. Bush. Those moderate to liberal New Hampshire Republicans and independents voted for Ronald Reagan. And if it wasn't for New Hampshire, we would not have had Ronald Reagan. Thank you. Don't forget what you did when your country needed you to do it.
Yeah. Woo, Gary!